You're watching UNICEF Television. The world has reached a major milestone on child survival this year. For the first time ever, the number of deaths of children under 5 has fallen below 10 million. That's down from almost 13 million in 1990. This achievement will add to the growing momentum to meet the Millennium Development Goals adopted by world leaders in 2000 to reach the goal of reducing child mortality by two-thirds.
Although it's good news because we've never seen child mortality figures globally that low, it's also very difficult news because it reminds us that 10 million children are still dying every year, and that's just unacceptable. But it's important that we measure progress, that we know how far we've come.
Much of the progress to date is the result of widespread adoption of basic health interventions such as early and exclusive breastfeeding, measles immunization, vitamin A supplementation, and the use of insecticide-treated bed nets to prevent malaria.
What we believe and what UNICEF has been working on with partners in more recent years is helping to create integrated community-based approaches to healthcare, particularly for preventive care for pregnant women and for small children.
With continued support for global health, increased funding, and expanding partnerships, progress is being made and must continue. The lives of our youngest and most vulnerable children are at stake. This is Amy Bennett reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for children.